Michigan and Michigan State are making a date to go back under the lights for their next matchup. That is news leaking out of Big Ten Media Days. The rivalry game on October 21st will be a 7:30 kickoff. Brett McMurphy of Action Network HQ reports. If it indeed ends up a primetime kickoff officially, it will be the first night game between U of M and MSU at Spartan Stadium.